Students, today in EVS 2, we shall learn a new lesson, Beginning of Settled Life. What is the meaning of settled? Settled means living in one place or comfortable and happy in a place, especially permanently. In the previous lesson, we learned that the early human started living in permanent village settlements due to agriculture. In this lesson, we are going to study and understand the social and the cultural organizations that complemented the village settlements. Beginning of domestication of animals and agriculture. After settling in one place, man first started domesticating animals and growing food grains. Animals like dog, goat, sheep, cattle, buffalo, etc. are useful to man in many ways. He domesticated them for food, such as meat, milk, for hunting, and for their skins or for coats. It was impossible during the Stone Age period to keep the animals as they were wild. He started modifying their behavior in three main steps for domesticating them. Domestication is the process of adapting wild animals for human use. He first captured the wild animals, then he trained wild animals to live with them, and lastly, he obtained useful materials like meat, milk, fur, skin from them, and also trained them to work in the field or to carry loads for humans as beasts of burden. In this way, humans domesticated animals and kept them for their use. In short, domesticating animals and keeping them for our own use is called animal husbandry. In the sixth lesson, we have seen that the dog was domesticated in the Middle Stone Age for hunting. Dogs are thought to be the first domesticated animals. They have been our companions since ancient times. Later, people began domesticating goats, sheep, etc. Agriculture. As per the archaeological evidence or study, agriculture began first in Israel and Iraq some 11,000 years ago. It was the women who gathered wild grains and planted them around. Women used pointed stick to sow seeds, as scattering grains on the ground was not a good method for growing crops compared to sowing. Women in some tribes still sow seeds by this method. In order to dig deeper into the soil, the stick was made heavy by using a perforated stone, that is, pierced with a hole to fix a stone. Nowadays, we use power shovel for digging. Because of the nature of agricultural work, people started staying in one place. Agricultural production increased due to traditional ploughing method. During this time, plough was pulled by animals. Agriculture became the main source of livelihood. And now, for better crops, people started worshipping nature and other deities such as sun, fire, etc. This gave importance to sharing agricultural products, water resources, and security of the village settlements. They had to safeguard their village as the production had increased. We all know that rules are very important for the smooth running of any institution or group. As the village settlement gained importance, people established rules and customs to manage the things. And thus, due to agriculture, a society came into being. Special skills and various occupations. We all have some or the other skills in us, but some people have or are trained in special skills to perform unique skills. People in the old Stone Age and Middle Stone Age were food gatherers and hunters. They could not store it for a long time. Therefore, they were continuously engaged in getting food. They were food gatherers and not producers. But due to ample production of food grains, it became possible for them to store it for a long time. And so, people had spare or free time to experiment or to develop special skills in their natural creativity. So, people were given work as per their skills. They started making earthen pots, beads, ornaments, etc. during their free time. It is believed that in New Stone Age, women made earthen pots and other earthen objects by hand, and thus they developed their creativity. The remaining part of the lesson shall be continued in the next video. Thank you for watching the video.